Welcome to another episode from my series, A Beginner's Guide to Revit. Today, I will teach you how you can change the properties of any kind of object. For example, if you want something to be bigger or smaller, or you want to change the material of it, I will show you how you can do that.
Now, for every object, there are two kinds of properties. You can check them out when you draw a new object or when you click on an already placed object. The first kind are the instance properties. You can check them out in this box right here. They are specific to every placed instance. Now, for example, these walls, they all have different values in their instance properties because they have different heights. But they all belong to the same type, which brings us to the second kind of properties, the type properties. We can access them when we click on Edit Type. Now, if you don't know what a type is, I recommend you watch my Families and Categories video, and I will put a link in the description box. The difference between these parameters right here and the instance properties is that if you change one of them, it changes for every object of that type. Now, for example, if I give this kind of wall a pattern, we see that it applies for all the walls. So the important thing is to always duplicate the type before you change something. So I will change that back and click duplicate to create a new type. You give it a name. And now we can make our adjustments. So you can see we created a new type right here. If we want to draw another wall like this, we can find our newly created type right here. And there you go. Now, to give you a second example, we're going to take a look at windows. Windows also have instance parameters, for example, sill height here. So if I want this window to be a little bit lower, I can change the sill height parameter. And you see it doesn't affect the other window. But if we want to, for example, change the size of it, we have to go to the type properties. So we open Edit Type. And we see that we have the height dimension and the width dimension here in the type properties. Now, to change them, we're going to create a new type by hitting duplicate. And I want to give this window a square shape of 1 by 1 meter. So this is going to be the name of it. Now, all I need to do is change the height parameter and the width parameter accordingly. And click OK to create my new type. Now I have my new window type that I can create new instances of by clicking window and then finding my newly created type and placing another window. Also, I can change the type of it by clicking on the window and then selecting another type.
Well, I hope this was helpful for you. Make sure to check out my other videos. If you have any further questions, please leave a comment. I'll be happy to help you. I will also put a link in the description box to the whole playlist of my series, A Beginner's Guide to Revit. And, well, see you next Monday.